Hello. Happy birthday. Hi.
Hey everybody, how are you? Hello, hello, hello. Monokuma and I are out for a little walk. So, I think you were all, well, I was expecting to be at the Hollywood sign today. So I went to the Hollywood sign. I went to the Hollywood sign around, oh gosh. Around 10 o'clock, and I realized that there's no Wi-Fi at the Hollywood sign. So I had to run in my car and pick a different location to do my live today. Hey, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. So we are in an area of Los Angeles called Billionaire Row, which is kind of cool. Hello, I notice you. Hi. Hello, hello, hello. Billionaire Row. Yes, Monokuma. It is awesome. It is a lot of mansions, but not the kind of mansions that you see in Beverly Hills. A different kind of mansion, older style. And so I wanted to show you guys where we are today. Here we go. All right. I'm sure you guys recognize this, right? Famous. All right, so I'm sure you guys know, but who knows which house this is? Oh, you're gonna meet me in October. Oh, in London. Awesome. Or in Manchester. This is Murder House from American Horror Story. I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about Murder House. So this is called the Rosenheim Manor. I'm going to go down here. This is the Rosenheim Manor. It was built in 1902 by a German-American architect named Alfred Rosenheim in this area called Billionaire Row. I'm going to take you down here. I have to be careful because I did see a woman peeing here just a second ago. So yeah, it's not a great neighborhood. This is the back of the house. So it's, I mean, it's old and it's creepy, right? So it was built in 1902. It had many owners. And actually, it was taken over by Catholic nuns until 1994, which is why there's a chapel on the property. Yeah, I saw a woman peeing. So there's a little backyard. They got a little gazebo, a little umbrellas and stuff. And so this has been in tons of movies. This has been in Spider-Man. I don't know which Spider-Man. It's been in the TV show 6 Feet Under. It's been in Dexter. It's been in Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Of course, American Horror Story, and most recently, American Horror Stories. In fact, the last time I was here, I was gonna film, and they were filming American Horror Stories, which was kind of cool. And my friend was in that. My friend actually, who was in Buffy. Tommy Lenk. So the current value of this house is $3.2 million, and it is owned. It's not occupied, but it's owned. And the current owners just rent it out for TV and movies, which makes complete sense, right? What's funny is when they bought this house for $3.2 million, they sued the previous owners for not telling them that this house was used in American Horror Story. They did not know. And so the whole time that they lived here, when they did occupy the house, people were breaking in, there were vandals, trespassing, all kinds of stuff was going on, which was really crazy. Let me see what else I wrote down. It has a recording studio. I don't know who lived here before, but there is a full recording studio in the house. I don't know where it is, but the chapel that's attached was removed for... it was removed digitally when they used it for American Horror Story, so you couldn't see the chapel. You can see they've still got the black gate that was used in American Horror Stories. And then this fence has been up for a long time. I was here before when it wasn't up, and I guess there were just too many people coming around. You can see there's people taking pictures and stuff. That's probably the chapel. That's probably the chapel that they removed right there. Very interesting is that for season one, they actually filmed inside the house, which is really rare for a location because you got to deal with noise. Helicopters, airplanes, cars going by. But for the first season, they did film here. And then for the rest of the seasons of American Horror Story, they rebuilt the insides on a soundstage, but they still use the exteriors. So there you go. It's kind of cool, right? Flip this around. What's my favorite horror movie? My favorite horror movie. I do love Halloween. I love Halloween a lot. I watch it every year. Monokuma likes any kind of horror movie. Monokuma likes the slasher films. He likes like Friday the 13th and stuff like that. I do. let's see. All right, so I'm looking at all your things now. Now that I've got all my information out to you guys. Spooky. So yeah, I love Halloween. I'm going to start watching it soon. I was going to try to take you guys to the Halloween house as well, Michael Myers' house, but it's 20 minutes away from here, and so that would be a boring live if I'm driving with my phone sitting on the seat. This guy's filming here. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so when I was here last time, there was trucks lining the street, film trucks everywhere, and I did get some shots for a little TikTok video I did with Monokuma. But I got out of here as quickly as possible because I didn't want to upset the set. Let's see. Have you guys seen American Horror Story? They used this house in quite a few seasons, even though it was really featured in season one with Murder House. But it's been in a lot of seasons. Hello, hello, hello. How's Candace? Barbecued. did you guys see my Dear Takato Matsuki, the Dear Evan Hansen music video that I put up? I loved it. There's gonna be another one that's gonna show like the behind the scenes of me making it. Let's see, these people have their windows open so they're hearing everything I'm saying. Let's see, I'm doing a little thing on Monday that I might film. I'm not sure. I'll probably will film. I'll either do it live or I'm going to do a TikTok of it, but it's going to be strange. You'll see. Do I know Ken? I don't know. I know lots of Kens. TikTok is so mean. Oh, it didn't notify you? That's weird. Hold on, I'm putting my piece of paper away. I was going to talk about the Hollywood sign, but like I say, there was no Wi-Fi up there. I might have to do a TikTok, but what's really cool is, you know, somebody jumped off the H. I think in 1932, a woman jumped off the H of the Hollywood sign, an actress, depressed. But when I was in high school, I actually climbed to the top of the H, which was really cool and probably illegal. But hello, 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 hello. Thank you for the likes. I appreciate the likes. So I'm in LA, obviously. I came down here from my mom's house. I go back to my mom's house in a couple days. I'm there more than I'm here. I only come here for, am I Muslim? No. Why? That's a strange question. Brian is a criminal. Well, sort of. So anyway, I'm only here for a couple days, but I've been doing so much TikTok, so I'm a little tired. I'm a little tired right now of TikTok because I've been filming so much, so I need to take a break. I'm sweating. Gosh. Tomorrow night, I'm going to go to Not Scary Farm. I'll probably be broadcasting live from there. Do you guys know about Not Scary Farm? It's Knott's Berry Farm, the amusement park in Buena Park, California. But for Halloween, they have, you know, a whole month or a month and a half of Halloween stuff, you know, a scare, a Halloween haunt. But it's so popular, and it used to be, I don't know if it's still this way, but it used to be so popular that they would pay their entire yearly bill with just the month of October for their Halloween thing, which is kind of impressive. I'm looking for that woman that I saw peeing. I don't want to run into her again. I'm going to clip that and report it to police. Yeah, when Brian was in high school, he climbed to the top of the Hollywood sign. Let's see. I don't need sleep. I need answers. I'm trying to see this. Who watched you mostly being... Yeah, well, that's interesting. Most of the people watching me are teenagers. Yeah, it's true. Although, that's partly true. I think probably a lot of fans on TikTok are probably younger. But of course, the people that grew up watching me are now like 30s and 40s. You know, when I was doing Digimon, which is kind of funny. When I was two, I climbed to the top of my couch. That's funny. That's funny, which wasn't illegal. Ah, thank you. Thank you for loving my content. I appreciate it. I've got a really fun one that I filmed. I just don't know when I'm going to put it out. I might put it out today, like around 4 p.m. my time. I really like it. It's very strange. All my stuff is strange. I finally got like 22 videos saved. Thank goodness. I think I'm going to get in my car and so I can see you guys and turn on the air conditioning. I lucked out. I could park right across the street from Murder House. Do, do, do. It's much busier now than it was before. Okay. Toot. Oh, wait. I remember this before. It connected to my car. I don't want to do that. That's all right. All right. A body has been discovered. let's see. This is not a suggestion. It's a command. What's my favorite color? It's probably black now. My whole life grew up, I loved blue. My eyes are very pretty. Thank you so much. Yeah, I like black, though. I don't know. It's such a, like, city, New York, Paris thing. You know what I mean? Like, I wear those kinds of clothes. But whatever, I do like black. Bow, 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 bow. Pew, pew. So weird to hear that come out of a human's mouth. I've heard that my whole life. Hello, Nathaniel. Don't. I gotta use Monokuma as a fan. Sorry, Monokuma. Bump, 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 bump. Murder House. Do, 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 do. Murder House. Say what? Murder House. See, lots of people coming to film Murder House. I love this place. I love it. There is a house. I can't remember. It's like this house. It's like the murder house. And they did a thing. If you guys have ever heard of it, it's called Delusion. And it's this kind of like interactive walkthrough haunted house that they have inside one of these old mansions. But you walk around and things happen to you and you get pulled into other rooms. And it's like this interactive theater. It's really terrifying. But anyway, this house always reminds me of it. Impossible to get tickets. It's so famous now. Aw, thank you. You're so sweet. Happy birthday, Athena! I hope you wanted it to be from Monokuma. I never know unless you tell me. Ooh, lots of cars. Craziness. Lots of cars. I probably should close my window. Wait, what did I just see? Yes, I like ginger ale. I love ginger ale. I love it. I like real ginger ale. Have you ever had like real ginger ale from like a soda pop store or something? Really bitey and harsh. I love it. Okay, I'm gonna wipe my face. Doot. So after this, I'm a little further away from home than I thought I was going to be because I was going to be at the Hollywood sign, which is really close to where I live, but now I got to drive about another half an hour to get home because at 1:30 my time, I'm doing Cameo calls. If you guys haven't signed up for my Cameo fan club, sign up for Cameo fan club. Cameo calls, I think it's $25, I'm not sure. We can have a conversation, talk on the phone, video phone, and have a photo taken together. So if you can do that, ask your parents because I know you guys are young. Some of you guys are young. But that'd be really fun. I do them all the time. And, so I got that at 1:30 today, just for half an hour. I'm only talking to 10 people. Do I love Dr. Pepper? Yeah. Diet Dr. Pepper. It's so bad for you. Like, don't drink soda, you guys. Any kind of soda, diet, whatever. Just don't drink it. It's so bad. And I love it. No pineapple on pizza. Are you insane? It's fine. Do what you want. Live your life, right? Ginger beer. I don't know if I have... Is ginger beer like really beer or is it ginger ale? I don't know, but it sounds good. It's so bad. I love it. Yep. Soda's so bad. You guys, I stopped drinking soda for about 10 years and then I started again. Like, I only drink anything but water. So you only drink water? That's great. And here's a pineapple on pizza lover. Good for you. So if you guys are just checking in, this is where we are. We are at Murder House, American Horror Story, the Rosenheim Mansion. A lot of people driving by, coming to see it. Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Dexter, 6 Feet Under, Spider-Man. That's where I am today. Just updating people that maybe, sorry, I gotta flip my camera around. Because people join at different times, so I never know if they know what's going on. You only drink water and juice, that's great. You live by the Amity Horror House? I've been to it. I'm gonna do a little TikTok on it for Halloween. It's creepy. It's what I love there, as you know, in Amity. There's a Starbucks in the same, that design is very popular, but there's a Starbucks there that looks just like the Amityville Horror House, and I absolutely love it. It's so funny. Hi, Claire! Poo-hoo! Yeah, I loved the Amityville Horror House. It's an interesting street, you know, the family, anyone who's lived there has been through a lot, not just from, you know, the murders and the hauntings and all that stuff, but the press and the tourists. So on that entire street where the Amityville Horror House is located, you can't even park. You have to park in a driveway if you live there, but you can't park. So when you go to see the house, you either have to park far away and walk or just drive by slowly, which is what I did. Oh, your phone is dying. Come on. I don't have a favorite Shima line, but I know there's there's one time when was he in the woods or the forest or whatever, but he gets covered in bugs and completely freaks out, and it made me laugh. Oh, you want a hello from Takato?
Hi. Nice to see you again. Hope you have a good day.
Were you guys on yesterday when I was recording the Staccato song, Waving Through the Window? That was really fun. Yes, I'm Gordon Ramsay. You know, I filmed something as Gordon Ramsay. Ah, thank you. Thank you, L'Oreal. I filmed something as Gordon Ramsay, but today I have to get a haircut, and I'm going to cut it pretty short because I'm going to Bonsai Con in a couple weeks, and then I won't be in LA for another 2 weeks after that, and then I'm going to London. So I don't want to have long hair. I don't want to have to hassle with it. Like, when you're traveling, especially international, and you're flying and all that stuff, you want to have shorter hair. At least I do. So I don't have to mess with it. So I'm going to get it cut pretty... Aw, thank you. Thank you for the rose. I want to cut it pretty short. So now I can't do Gordon. And I had another thing I wanted to do. I have a chef's jacket. I got a chef's jacket from Amazon, which is so stupid. But it's a great jacket, but it was dumb. So I've got a TikTok video I need to edit. But there's something else I wanted to do as Gordon. And now it's going to have to wait for like another 6 weeks until my hair grows out again. Hello, Ren. It was difficult. You know, Gordon Ramsay's accent was difficult to do. I did okay, but it's definitely a hyper-realized exaggeration of Gordon Ramsay. His the tone and the register of his voice is not mine. And then add to that his accent, which sometimes is strong and sometimes isn't. So it was difficult. You guys, the money I've spent for TikTok, I've gotten, well, the Monokuma shoes I got for free because I did a sponsor. Aw, thank you for the lollipop. Yeah, my Monokuma shoes I got as my first sponsorship, which was great. But I bought a wig, I bought a Octagawa cosplay, I bought Monokuma wig, I bought Monokuma onesie, Gordon Ramsay thing, some of the lights that I got. Yeah, I spent a lot of money on TikTok. I haven't made any money. Just so you know, I haven't made any money. However, any of these things that you guys have sent to me, I have set aside in a very special account. I'm either going to put it back into TikTok or I'm going to do something really cool with it. So, just so you know, I'm not spending that money like on a bill or something. So, I appreciate everything you guys do. I do. We do! Has Monokuma been in his cage yet? I don't want a cage! Poo-hoo! Gotta go! Hi, Amy! Hi, Ami! I never know. I never know how it's spelled, pronounced. This guy's making me laugh. He's got like a serious camera over here. Let's take a look at what's happening here. My window's dirty. You can't see. He's got like a real like DSLR. Probably on a little handheld steady. He's working it. Oh, that was interesting. What's my favorite con location? Well, I mean, I haven't been everywhere. I'm sweating. My favorite so far probably has been New Zealand. Auckland and Wellington for Armageddon. I've been there twice, and it's New Zealand, you guys, is an amazing place. It's an amazing place. That's the only, well, London, too. I've been to London for a convention, so, and that's really fun. That's really fun. You said say it again, but then you didn't say in this sentence which one it is that you want me to say again, so I don't know which one you want me to say again. So the next time you type, say, can you say again, blah, 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 and then I'll do it for sure. Yeah, New Zealand's amazing. And I'm so excited about London. So I'm going to be in Manchester, which I've never been to before, which will be great. And then be in London proper, and then I'm going to go to that location. I don't know the name of the town, but it's where they filmed the television show Misfits. So I'm really excited about that. I'm not going to any conventions in Georgia. At this point, I'm not scheduled for any. I have a couple coming up for next year. Hannah. Hello, Hannah. Yeah, I do want to go to Georgia, though. I've been to Georgia on tour a lot. Hi, Amy. Okay, get ready. I'm going to say hi, Amy. Here we go. Hi, Amy. Hope you got that. Yeah, if you guys want me to say something, I don't mind. I mean, I'll say certain things, obviously. But hellos and stuff like that. But say in your sentence who you want me to say it as. Because, you know, typically it's Monokuma or Octagawa. But, you know, sometimes it's somebody else. But if you just say, can you say blah, 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 I never know who you want me to say it as. But just know, I'm careful of what I say because I know you're going to use it for videos. Even though you can, like, record the whole live. And you can have me going, bada 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 baby. Which you just all recorded. For those who just joined us, we are at American Horror Story's Murder House, built in 1902. The Rosenheim Mansion, worth $3.2 million. Currently sold, but not occupied. And was just used in American Horror Stories. Has been in Spider-Man, Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Dexter, 6 Feet Under. There we go. Back to our currently in progress telecast. My favorite food, ay, ay, ay. You know, my favorite food is probably pizza because I'm like a trash receptacle, but I haven't had it in a long time. I've been really good. And usually when I come to LA, like I do worse. You know, than when I'm at my mom's house and I'm cooking for both of us. But I've been pretty good. I've had salads and all that stuff. So I haven't had pizza. Of course, you know, the weekend is still young. Oh, well, tomorrow I'm going to Not Scary Farms. I'm going to have barbecue. Because we always get barbecue when we go, my friend Paul and I. I don't think I'll do funnel cake. I need to lose like 35 pounds. Because I gained about 35 pounds. So I got to start running again. Hello! Hello, hello. When you come to Emmy Miller Warehouse, just... Oh, is it really? The pizza on Long Island is amazing? I mean, New York pizza. Come on. Phenomenal. But I'd love to have that. That sounds great. I have a story about Long Island. So Long Island is Amityville Horror. Then it's Manhattan. Then it's New Jersey, right? Okay, so I'm going to do a little story, not now, but a TikTok about me driving a truck from Long Island to New Jersey via Manhattan. Disaster. Because I drove a truck quite a bit, you guys. That's what I would do for cash when I wasn't doing voiceovers. I was doing kids shows in shopping malls and Barney the Dinosaur and all those videos I posted. Those are all true. And so I would drive cross country. I've driven across country several times in RVs, vans, box trucks, and I really, really love it. Thank you. I hope you're having a wonderful day, too. I am. I'm having a good day. It's hot as, you know, that place. How do I do the Monica voice? Monica? How do I do the Monica voice? How do I do the Monokuma voice? You just squeeze everything, and there it goes. Yeah, Barney. Barney the Dinosaur. I was Barney the Dinosaur. My favorite Danganronpa character is me, Monokuma. Good answer. Here we go, Allison. Hi, Allison. Hello, Alex. You said, can you say hello, Alex, in an Alex voice? Hi, I'm Alex. Hello, Alex. That's what I think Alex sounds like. Hello, Eli. I apologize because I'm probably delayed or you're delayed or something like that. So you guys type something and then you don't know when I'm going to say it. But do I have any pets? No, my mom has a cat named Boots. You guys may have seen Boots in the videos. But I don't have any pets. I haven't had a pet since I was 13. My dog Cleo, and she passed away. We had her for a long time. And I just don't want another animal. Cleo was it. Cleo was the best. Are you ever a comedian? You're so funny. For what? For what? I haven't done stand-up, but yeah, I've done tons of, like, sketch comedy. I was on a TV show on NBC, with the makers of Mad TV. I've done tons of theater, lots of comedy and stuff like that, but never stand-up, which I'd love to do it. I don't think I voiced the cat. Somebody asked me if I voiced the cat, and I researched it, and I think it's Greg Ayers, who does Monokuma in the anime. So I don't think I did, but maybe I'm wrong. What do I know? Nothing. What do I know about my career? Nothing.
What's my career? Nothing.
Do you guys keep these in your car? I have them in the car all the time. Do you guys keep Splenda in your car for your iced coffee?
I do.
What's your next anime voice project thing? It's funny you ask. I have something on Monday that I'm doing that I can't talk about. I have signed a very, very, very expensive non-disclosure agreement, but it's a new feature. I don't know if it's for Disney or Netflix or what, but it's a sequel or a feature from a TV show that I did. So just know it's a character that I've done before. And I'm excited about it. It's a little 3-hour session on Monday. So, yay! I'm excited! It's a fun character, too. I'm very excited. I love how you guys do that. Favorite Bungo Square Dogs? I was going to say Bungo Square Dogs. Like square pegs. Bungo Stray Dogs, except Octagawa. I don't know. I haven't decided. I have some ideas, but I want more information. And hopefully that information's going to come in another season. I hope there's another season. Bungo Square Dogs. You guys, come on. Bungo Square Dogs. It's canon! Hello. Hello! I started watching, gosh, what was it? It's a new TV series on Netflix. Now I'm thinking Whitechapel, but it's not Whitechapel. Anyway. Aw, thank you, Queen Love. Thank you, sweetie. I can't remember, but anyway, I hated it. So why am I even talking about it? It's boring. I'm always afraid to leave this app. Like, what happens if I go to, like, Netflix or something to look? I don't want to, like, disappear. I haven't seen Squid Games, so that's funny you ask about Squid Games. It's on Netflix. It's dubbed. It's also subtitled. I'll probably watch the subtitle. I don't like watching dub in live action, only anime. But it looked like it was great. It's supposed to be great, but I was so tired. And I may have even have taken a NyQuil. I can't remember. I wasn't feeling great. So I will watch it. It's on my list. Thank you for mentioning that. I'm your favorite voice actor. Aw, thank you. Monokuma, why do you love Brian's Emmy? They're in love, you guys. They're in love. It's terrible. You want me to talk like Octagawa? Octagawa has a TikTok video that I might release today. You have to go, hey, bye-bye, eat the pizza. What? Oh, gotcha. I thought you were talking about pineapple. I might have pizza. I might. Have a good day. Okay, can Monokuma scream? All right, let me close my door. There we go. Hello, Ace. Talk like Monokuma for the whole stream. It's really funny. So yesterday, I recorded two musical numbers yesterday. And by the end of the night, my voice was really, really tired. I may have done another YouTube video too. Another one of my true stories. Did you guys see the true stories on YouTube where I rollerbladed down the freeway? If you haven't checked it out, go to YouTube and watch. It's called True Story. And I've got a second true story, actually three more to film. But yeah, so my voice was gone yesterday. I was so tired. My favorite anime. Gosh, that's a hard one. I don't know. I mean, my favorite anime that I've been in, I think might be Digimon, just because of what it was to me. So, yeah, I love Digimon. Favorite one to watch? I don't know. Hi, Morgan! They're going fast now. Hi, Arlo! Hello, Rainer. Yeah, Digimon's great. Digimon's really great. It's, and for me, it's going to be different for me than for you guys or whatever, or for anyone else who wasn't in it. But yeah, it was, you're welcome. It's just an amazing show, what it did for me and my career. You know, we're here right now, you guys, because of Digimon. So, hi, Myla. Mon ami, such a dumb child. This Griffin thing, I don't know Griffin. It's funny, you know, everyone started mentioning Griffin Burns. He's got some good videos. He's a great singer. He's also got a great setup, like recording setup, really great recording setup. I haven't done that yet at my house. But Griffin, he's different. He's different than I am, but his stuff is great for what he does. But I was looking at our shows, and I think we've done shows together. I don't think we've met. It's so weird. Like, I haven't met so many people that I've worked with, but he seems really familiar. Dun, 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 dun. Getting hot again. What's my favorite holiday? Well, sweating so much. Christmas and Halloween, I think. I think that's it. Hello, Ajax. It's a cool name. Yeah, I like Christmas. I love the Christmas season. It changes, you know. Christmas is a holiday that really changes over the course of, like, your life and different ages and stuff like that. So, pew pew. Halloween is same thing. Halloween, you know, you're young and you're trick-or-treating and all that stuff, and then you're doing parties, and then you're hosting parties, and then you're going to Halloween haunts, and then you're giving out candy to kids and all that stuff. So anyway, I like them both. Favorite horror movie is probably Halloween, the original. I'm excited about the new one coming out. I love Jamie Lee Curtis. I haven't worked with her, but I've been at a couple events where she's there, and she's really, like, beloved in the community, in the Hollywood community, and apparently great to work with, and people love her, so I like that. Do I like the Scream movies? I do. What I like about the Scream movies is they kind of started this new style of horror comedy, which, of course, you know, is everywhere now, but they kind of led the way, sort of. I mean, Evil Dead did that too, but Scream was new, and so I love them. Pew pew, thank you for the pew pew. Ba ba bam. Oh my god. Some of these things are crazy. Hi, Emerson. That sounded like a witch. Do I like algebra? No. Math should not have letters. I'm terrible with math. I'm good with money, but math was really rough for me in school. Really, really rough. Funniest thing that's happened while I'm voicing Monokuma. I don't know. We just laughed. Like, we laughed so much. Nothing really happened, but doing the V3, we just laughed so hard. Hi, Moth! You have a B in math is, for me, is like an A+, because that's amazing. No, I love people. Math and science, man, that's really smart. Hello, Darren. Yeah, it was just hard for me. Hi, Maddie! Dude, all A pluses so far. Gosh. I had lots of Fs. I cut school. I would, like, not go to school and then show up for theater practice. But I graduated early. I graduated high school early, which was kind of cool. I got all my classes in. And then I got a job. I got paid to play piano for the choir. So I would have the whole day off as a, you know, 17, 18-year-old kid, and then I would go to school at 2 o'clock for last period and play piano and get paid. I was like, I mean, I was driving my own car. Like, I thought I was really fancy. It was not a fancy car. But it was cool for half a year to just show up at school where everyone else was in school. And I'm just like, hey, what's up? I'm here to work. Don't. Hey, everybody. So people that have just joined, I have to do this. I have to show you where we are. We are at the murder house here in Los Angeles. All right, everybody, how much is this house worth? Were you paying attention? Anyone know how much it's worth? $3.2 million. Yeah, murder house. I am here today. They're not filming today, thank God. $3.2 million. The owners sued the previous owners when they bought the house because no one told them about American Horror Story, which is really funny, and people were breaking into their house. Now nobody lives there, and they just use the house for movies and TV shows. There is a recording studio inside. It's got six fireplaces, built in 1902, I believe, or 1902, and it's called the Rosenheim Manor, and this neighborhood is called Billionaire Row, which doesn't really look like. There's not too many billionaire houses, but there's some. Yeah, pretty cool. Let's see, American Horror Story. I love that show. Opinions on the British. Oof, I love the British. Are you kidding? The Brits. Someone said cough, cough. I love the Brits a lot. I can't wait to go to London. I'm so excited to go to London. Are you British? Are you going to see me? Are you going to see me Halloween? Manchester? Halloween weekend? I'm thinking of doing... I don't know how to... Like, I don't know the... You are? No. I don't know the legalities of it, but I'm thinking of doing, like, a meetup in London. After Halloween, that week after. You're British as well? Nice. Yeah, I mean, I love London so much. It's funny, the first time I went to London, you guys, it was really, really London. Like, steak and kidney pie and all that stuff. And it's, you know, this is before cell phones and all that stuff. Like, you had to pay with traveler's checks and all that. But now it's like, you go to London and they have food from all over the world. They've got the best Indian food. And, I mean, they don't have the best Mexican food, but whatever. But it's so accessible now, you know. Born and raised in Greece. Oh, how cool. Someone asked if I've been to Florida many times. Hello, Yuki. Hi, Iowa. I hope it's Iowa. Hi, Ed. People are like, what the hell are you doing? Isn't this cool? It's so cool. You're Scottish. Nice. Right in front of the house. Yeah, this is amazing. All the scenes filmed here on the porch. Have ever been up to Northern California? Yeah, I was born and raised in Hayward, which is near Oakland and San Francisco. I lived in San Francisco for a year and a half when I did Les Mis, the tour. And yeah, I'm from there. And I've been all the way up north. Hi, Bridget. There's people nearby and they're literally like, what is wrong with this guy? Do. My hand's inside the fence right now.
Hi, Liam.
Mondo butter. tragedy, what a bummer. Smells great wonder what my pancakes will taste like now. So sad, you know, you should blame it all on that you go. But grab a spoonful and let's get ready for some chow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my gosh, you guys are so funny. Yeah, that's the ballad. That's the Lady Gaga ballad version. Spotify. I would do it as Madonna, but I would need more vocal tune. Vocal tune? What's it called? Voice tune? I'm reading these comments. What's it? What's the American Horror Story theme? It's really a difficult theme to remember, but it's like... Auto-tune, yes. Cool, right? I'm definitely a beatboxer. You guys know that. This week on American Horror Story, Lady Gaga gets a pie in the face. Getting back in my car. That was fun. That was fun! All right. That was fun. I can't wait to watch that back. I think that was really weird. I think that was really... This may be one of my weirdest lives. And I've... Let's be honest. I've had some really weird, weird lives. I hope someone recorded that. I recorded it. I'm going to put it on YouTube. This will be on YouTube. What time is it? Is it time for me to go? I don't want to be late for my cameo calls. You're recording? Okay. Awesome. I have to go for a run. I'm just like, I'm tired of being in this body. I do need to go for a run. But I got to get my hair cut. Maybe I can go after that. Got to clean my house. I drive back to my mom's on Tuesday, and then I've only got a week there before I go to Winston-Salem, North Carolina for BonsaiCon. Here we go. Hello, Remy. Run, brain, go bald. Interesting. I don't know. Oh, okay. That's a bunch of different things. Haircut. It's going to be short, only because, like I said, I'm traveling, so I really want to have it short. It's not going to be as short as Monokuma. Kojak. That's for people that are really old. Is it Teruko? Teruko? Hi, Teruko. Hi, Teruko. I think it's Teruko. I'm chalking. I think it's choking? Chokes. I will watch Squid Game. Thank you. I'm trying to think of what else I'm watching that I want you guys to watch. I'm trying to think of what you guys would like that I'm watching. Big Brother? Anyone watching Big Brother? Does anyone watch Big Brother anymore? My friend cast it, and I was going to audition for this season, but I didn't. But my favorite person is gone. My favorite person is gone. Oh, you like Bug Brother's funny. Can you imagine Shima on Bug Brother? Bachelor. I used to watch The Bachelor. It's too crazy. I don't watch it anymore. But there was a show on Lifetime called Something Real. Gosh, what was that on Lifetime? About the dating reality shows. Anyway, it was brilliant. Shima would hate it. Sally Face, I've never heard of that. No. Interesting. Hello, Val. Hi! Sally Face. People like Sally Face? It's a horror game? I don't know. Favorite color is black, but I like blue. But I like black. Oh, you got an Octagawa keychain? Oh, I'd like to see that. That's cool. Hi, Pebble. It's about a guy with no face. Hello, Felix and Leo. Hello, Charlotte. What's that? Young Royals, never heard of that. Interesting. What? Oh my gosh. You cut your bangs too short. Feeling like Octagawa. That's pretty funny. I saw somebody with blue hair the other day, like really done well. Like it was really blue. Almost looked like a wig, but it was real. It was cool. Difficult to get hair dyed that rich of a color. I had my hair highlighted. No, it's just gray, but it was highlighted when I was doing a play in Boston a couple years ago. I really liked it. I might do it again. You're Swedish. Oh, that's cool. You have to go now. Okay, bye. Thank you for coming. Who are the Monica's mother? It's not Ariana Grande. Hi, Betty, my friend. Oh, hi, Betty. I thought I said, can you say hi, Betty, to my friend? Sweating. People getting close to my car. Is there a mother's? What? I'm sorry, Monokuma. You gotta be my fan. It's almost 12? Okay. I gotta drive back to my house. Maybe I'll see some of you guys at 1:30 on Cameo calls. If not, I will definitely be broadcasting tomorrow late. It'll probably be like around 7, 8, 9 o'clock p.m. California time from Not Scary Farm. I'm very excited about that. Hello, hello. Franbo. No. Oh, thank you. Well, that was a pretty heart. It had a face on it. All right, you guys. This was fun. So thank you so much. Thank you for joining. And say goodbye to Murder House. And I will hopefully see you guys all tomorrow night. If you can. It's going to be really quick. I won't be on for long. I'm probably just going to be showing you around the park, Buena Park, Knott's Berry Farm. And then I don't know when my next live will be. It might be in a couple weeks from Bonsai Con. So anyway, stay tuned. I might be posting a big music video today. I'm not sure. That'll be around 4 p.m. my time. All right, you guys. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. See you again soon.